So let's get this Dixie ready to spray. The first thing I like to do is I open the drawers and I use painter's tape on the edges, as I do not like to paint over the dovetail joints. Then I use my painter's tape to trim off the excess. I use those bits to then cover the holes where the hardware was so that there's no overspray into the drawers. Then you can see in the next shot that I'm going to take a screw and I'm going to put it in backwards, and then I'm going to cover it with tape, and I use that screw as a handle to open and close the drawer during the time when I'm actually painting. Then when I go to the priming process, I am using Ben Shellac primer. It is a little harder to clean up because you have to use denatured alcohol or ammonia, but it is a fabulous primer. It just covers everything, and it has never failed me.